Hi, my name is Duanne and I work for Hobbycraft Leeds. Today I'm going to demonstrate a sewing machine driving test number 2. In this test, we're going to cover how to master continuous curves and master tight corners. What we're going to start with is a continuous circle. Line the needle up with the first lot of stitching, manually turn the wheel towards you, For really tight circles, you need to move really slowly and in short bursts. For the next demonstration, begin to work in tight corners. Line the needle up with a dotted line. When turning the fabric, ensure that the needle is never inside the fabric. Manually raise it up, so it's just above the fabric. Turn your fabric around. Line it up with the needle close to the fabric, so you know where it's going to be going in. Manually turn it once and continue sewing. And that is how we complete driving test 2. On the driving test sheet, you'd notice that there are smaller versions of the ones we've just done. As you get more proficient, you'd be able to use tighter and more curved finishes. For that, I would recommend a darning and embroidery foot for your machine. For more information, please go to our website or come and visit one of us in store.